Billy McCluskey from Palm Springs reporting for NBC Sports of America. 20 seconds to the start of the 31st Formula Race on a 100.